We go about our daily lives, understanding all that nothing is worth. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight that makes life possible, to the gravity that moves us to a class that would otherwise send us spinning off into support of the attributes of which we're made, and on whose stability we fundamentally depend. Except for children, who don't know enough not to ask the important questions, few of us spend much time wondering.
chakra through all our phases in a concentrated pattern.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. that I was her noob.
Thank you.
psychedelic. I think it's sort of a loosening of things.
A lot of sensations happened last night. A lot of things that don't happen to every person happened to me last night.
We'll be right back.
lot of sensations happened last night. A lot of things that don't happen to every person happened to me last night.
mystery of the direction of time. There's just a serpent in which the fundamental laws that we have don't make any interesting distinctions that we have to give you.
Thank you. everyday perception and give up your usual identity that you think separates you from
Thank you. We'll be right back. interested in science by any chance? I'm interested in molecules. The Sufis say each one of us is a planet spinning in ecstasy. But I say each one of us is a set of shifting molecules spinning in ecstasy. spinning in ecstasy.